All right, so what'd you think?
Oh my God, it was amazing.
He wants to look mean. It's tough.
Then all YouTube is going to go.
We're just
going to drive there. Just drive over there.
Okay. So push in the brake.
First drive. All of it. Easy with the paddle because the car is sensitive.
We're going to want to roll up the window. Yo, I was getting smoke in my car.
I shut off. My car stalled.
Yeah, I know. I need all the smoke.
Stop right here. And hold on. All right, what are we gonna do now is this.
Hold on. Alright, so what'd you think?
Oh my God, it was amazing! Like, at first, my leg is like shaking really bad while I'm on the brake and my hands get like really sweaty. And all of a sudden, like, as soon as I pushed the gas pedal, my foot went off the brake a little bit and she went like this. And I was like, oh God, I need to put my foot on the brake!
Well, this is the burnout king right here, so you did it in the right car. Great. I'll give you the footage. It looks great.
Why. Once I go off the first to second gear, it just shuts down.
Yeah.
I gotta rip it all the way to first, like all the way at the end. It might be the throttle body.
Gotcha. Make sure you roll up the window. Probably to the same spot. Or not. I think Frank is doing some snow drifting. Are you doing some? That's fun. That was fun. Yeah. Let's go eat a Big Mac. Enough with the McDonald's guy. Now he's going to do some whipping.
He's going to melt the snow.
All right. Now it's FP2000. Oh, the light goes on. That's it. Watch out now.
He means business.
I'm not afraid.
What'd you think?
I loved it. I'll do it again.
It was good. It was a healthy burnout for sure.
I'll do it again. I'm like, let me sit.
Scream? Was it fun?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is, folks. Shock on the beat.